crying about Mia X. Because a lot of people don't know, it was Mia X that put the battery in my back.
I'm gonna tell you one real thing. Real one, hey, I know you, hey, you doing your thing, Ms. Deb. I know you busy, but I ain't looking for your sons or nobody. I need a real OG backbone, and I'm gonna buy my money, and hey, I can meet you halfway on my career. I already been doing it, so check me out on YouTube, and you can Google me. I ain't got no more damn CDs. I just sold them down. I can't get no realer than that. You hear me? And I learned that from things, you know what I'm saying? Real recognize real, you know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to sell you nothing because I got my dream and I'm trying to get there. You back me, I'm a back myself.
Let me tell you something. You can't say try. Right. You got to say you better.
But I'm going.
That's the try is
I'm
the fail.
I'm on my way.
Try to fail. Okay, you got to do it.
Yes, man.
And especially as a woman. You have to stand, and you have to stand hard.
Right.
It ain't easy for us.
I know it ain't. I've been doing music 25 years by myself.
And
I'm just not meeting the right people.
You might be doing it.
You
right,
know what right. I'm saying?
I'm going to tell you that. You might be doing it. There's a such thing as people become hood rich. Okay? They become hood celebrities.
Right.
But that don't mean they're in the big world.
Right.
Even when you get rappers that have a name that are big, they're big where they are right there. But they not world big.
Right.
That's why we as women, actually, we don't get a lot of places because we know everything.
That's the best advice you can get,
Jeremy.
I'm just telling you
it
that.
All in. Yes, ma'am.
Don't get excited over the peanut gallery and the people that blow smoke up your ass. I'm telling you that right now. Sometimes we get so engulfed with that that we really forget where we come from.
Right.
And we forget where we're supposed to be going. Right. Because we're too excited in that moment when people are screaming and yelling. Guess why? Because you're giving them $2. When people blowing that puff of smoke up your ass, that shit can feel real good. Black people love to be on the top.
Right.
I'm telling you, let me just share this with you, sweetie. It is not hard for us to get money. We all could tell a story on the street. Somewhere along the line, we was out there and we did a hustle. Whatever hustle that might have been.
Right.
And guess what? Ain't nobody ever taught you how to keep that fucking money. That's what you need to know.
Okay.
That's the kind of shit you got to learn.
Right.
We all know how to get money.
We're sharing it. We're
everybody. That man standing up there talking to himself.
Mm-hmm.
He knew enough to sit there to hustle that somebody gonna feel something for him
right.
and give him something.
And they the richest.
But guess what he getting ready to do? Guess what he getting ready to go do?
Yeah. Right? Trust me, I know.
They gonna say that money. Every dime of that money about
the because they live off the land. They live off the street for real.
That's right. What you living off? That's what I want you to
my realize. Hope and my faith. My faith that I'm going to do this thing the right way, and I am going to take your advice. I'm a back for sharing too much, and I'm going to do it and put it in the right way, and I'm going to pick one thing. Artist is my life. I write the hell out of some music, and somebody going to hear something. Because I got a testimony I'm not going to give a shit. I love constructive criticism, and I am listening. And yeah, I done live some street life. I don't know nothing else, but I'm willing to learn. You see what I'm saying? That's the difference for me and a lot of these chicks out
here.
And I can start that today. Thank you so much, Hustin. And I still pray I see you again with this music. Thank you so much.
Believe I see you.